Hi all, welcome to Tech Forum. In this video, let us see how to disable the minification process for specific client library resources in AEM. Minification helps to reduce the size of the JavaScript and CSS resources by removing the comments, unused code and using shorter variable and function names, etc. and in turn improve the performance of the page loading. The minification can be enabled in AEM through Adobe Granite HTML library manager configuration. Yeah, Adobe Granite HTML library manager, there is an option minify. This can be selected to enable the minification process for JavaScript and CSS. This is the global option. The minification will be enabled for all the JavaScript and CSS resources available in AEM. So let me show that. This time the minification is not enabled. Let me show how this is referred in the page source. So you can see here the pages are like the resources are referenced without the min selector. So it means like it is taking the actual resource instead of taking the minified resources. So now let me enable this minification. Now if you go and refresh this page again, now if you see this minified resources are considered here, so you can see the min selector. Sometimes like we may have the requirement to disable the minification for specific client libraries, JavaScript or CSS, as the resources might be already minified or like there is a issue with minification process. So if the JavaScript is already minified and if we are trying to re-minify that, the exception will be thrown in the AEM server and the minified resource will not be available to the browser. So for example, in our case, this clientlib test min.js is already minified. So let me show that. So if we go to this clientlib test.js, sample.js, if you see this is already minified, this is a external JavaScript and it's already minified and minified version is kept here. So right now like I enable the minified to the global level. Okay, while accessing this clientlib test min.js, if you see like this is not loading. So this JavaScript is already minified and the minification process is failing in AEM. This particular exception is thrown in the error log. So if you see here, let me show it. Yeah, so clientlibs test min.js HTML library manager MBL error during assembly of library. So it means AEM is not able to minify the particular JavaScript because it's already minified. So now the minification for specific client library can be disabled by adding the following properties. So now we enable the minification global level because that is mandatory, as this will help us to improve the page load performance. So but here the scenario now is like one of the client library JavaScript, the minification should be disabled. So we have some properties, so that properties can be enabled in the client library level to disable the minification for that particular client library resources. So here like there is two properties, like jsProcessor and cssProcessor, by which of string array type multi type. So by specifying these two values, default none and min equal to none, so we can disable the minification for specific client library resource for either CSS or JavaScript. Let me now disable the minification for JavaScript for this particular Java's client library. So I am going to that client library folder. I am adding this particular property, jsProcessor. It's a multi property. So I am adding it. The first one is default none. Then another one is just enabled only for JavaScript, I'm just saving this. Now if I go to this page source, still it will be pointing to min version. Because it's a global level, the minification is enabled. This will point to the minified version. But this URL will be loading now. So if you open this clientlib test.min.js, the URL is loading with the minified JavaScript, because it's already minified. So now if you go to the error log, that particular error will not be displayed, because we enabled this minification in global level, but we disabled or excluded only for this client library and for the JS processing. So the same can be performed for CSS by applying this property cssProcessor, then default none and min none. So that CSS minification will be disabled. Okay, the minification is now disabled only for this client library -test. So all other resources, the minification is still applied. So okay, that's all for today. Thanks for watching the video. See you in the next video.